So this is the standard template for Center for Business courses, and I want to import this template into my current course shells. And in order to do that, I need to go and download the zipped template file that was emailed to me and then import it into my empty shell. So I'm going to go into my George Brown email and open up the email that contains the zipped attachment, and I can see here that it's called cfbwinter.zip. And depending on your configuration on your browser, very probably what will happen is if you click on that attachment icon or you click on the word download, then that zipped file is going to be downloaded to a folder on your local computer. The folder called Downloads. So here I can see that it's been downloaded, and now I need to go and import it into my course shell. So I'm going to go now into Blackboard and select the course that I want to import the template into. So I'll select this one. And if I go into the gray course management menu and click on Packages and Utilities, then in the drop-down menu that appears, there's an item called Import Package. So it's not import Course Cartridge, it's Import Package. So when I click on that, it takes me to this page, and I will click on the Import Package button. And the destination course ID is always whatever the current course is that you opened. And then I need to select a package. So that means I need to go and browse for that zipped file that contains the template item. So I'm going to browse my computer. And in my case, I know that all of my downloaded files go into a folder called Downloads. So I have a lot of files that I downloaded here. So I can either scroll down to look for that zipped file called CfB template, or I can just do a search for it. So I'm going to go into the search downloads search box here and click or type CfB, and there I can see that I have that zipped file called CfB Winter 2017. So I'm going to now click the open button, and there it is. I can see the file name. And then I need to select which materials inside of that zipped template I want to import. So I'm just going to click the Select All button because I'm just going to select everything and then modify it later. And then click Submit. And before long, I'm taken back to this screen. It says success. This action has been queued. An email will be sent when the process is complete. And normally that takes no more than a couple of minutes. So once that's done, and I refresh my browser page here, I'll see that the template has been imported. So I'm going to try now to refresh this page. And I can see that the template has been imported into my course shell. And from here, I can go and make some modifications. And in another video, I'll discuss how you can modify the template.